opposition Congress leader and former Meghalaya Chief Minister Mukul Sangma alerted the Meghalaya government to take cognizance of insurgents once again regrouping in the once militancy ravaged Garo Hills region of the state. Speaking to the media, Sangma stated that regrouping is already taking place. Cadres are moving with sophisticated guns and it is already visible now as one after another incidents are taking place. The opposition leader further reiterated that the state government should pursue the matter and utilize the State Security Commission. Mukul further slammed the government for not focusing on the issue. He added that the state has the most efficient system put in place and the government should be aware of any attempt to raise any militant outfit in the state. Sangma, however, alleged that the system has been dismantled systematically by the government and that they are unaware of the developments.
Every move of any militant outfits or any attempt by anybody to raise any militant outfit, government must know. The whole system has been put in place. We had the most efficient system put in place. Now this efficient system that was put in place has been dismantled systematically by this government. The police do not know what is happening because police are assigned for some other work. Their focus is different. There are certain sensitive issues pertaining to internal security. Therefore, the internal security issue is a concern. These people in the government are not bothered. They don't even know what is happening in the state. I am telling you, I am repeating this. How many people are moving around with arms, sophisticated arms?